was a well-known water master man. He was the king. He could do anything. The St. Francis Dam Disaster Man thought she was alright until around midnight. Because that water seeks her own, she had a desire to flow. She was looking for somewhere to go. She was a slave to the great metropolis. She was feeling choked. She pushed the wall till it broke. When they heard the great apocalypse, a powerhouse number two, well, there was nothing they could do. Because that water seeks her own. 5 1/2 hours she would flow. She had 53 miles to go. Cascade down to Santa Clara Way, near 60 feet high. Now she's a mile wide. It was clear she was going far away, and whole towns were too. A few got lucky in Peru. She would flow. She had 29 miles more.